just put something on a lint-free cloth. Put the alcohol aside. And rub your goggle off. Module also go into the edges. You need to use a knife with a pointed tip. But you see on the inside there's those extra parts. Get rid of it. So I can really just pick in there and lift the vinyl.
We'll be right back.
Do not go crazy on the temperature. You do not want to reflow your coils. And obviously, don't point with the hot air on your optics or something like that. Yeah, just we want to activate the glue. So I went for, I hope you can see, 130 degrees Celsius on the air. So I can even put my hand in front, it's not so bad. It's like a normal hairdryer, a bit hotter maybe. And what we do now, we go over a part. As said, we do not want to reflow it, we only want to activate the glue. Yeah. So we heated it and then push down again firmly. This makes the glue really sticky. Go for this side part now. And we have done some beautiful goggle wrap.